Hello friends, and how are you all today? The question says, integrate the following rational functions. Now here the function which is given to us is 3x minus 1 upon x minus 2 the whole square. So we can write the given rational function as a upon x minus 2 plus b upon x minus 2 the whole square. On taking the LCM, we have 3x minus 1 upon x minus 2 the whole square is equal to a into x minus 2 plus b upon x minus 2 the whole square. Now, on comparing, we get ax is equal to 3x. So we have the value of a as 3, and then we have to compare the coefficients of the constants. That is minus 2a plus b is equal to minus 1. So on substituting the values of a as 3, we have minus 2 into 3 plus b as minus 1, minus 6 plus b is equal to minus 1, b is equal to plus 5. So we can write the function as 3x minus 1 upon x minus 2 the whole square is equal to 3 upon x minus 2 plus 5 upon x minus 2 the whole square. On finding out the of integrating both the sides, we have 3x minus 1 upon x minus 2 the whole square into dx is equal to 3 integral of dx upon x minus 2 plus 5 integral of dx upon x minus 2 the whole square. Now we can write it as 3 log mod of x minus 2 plus 5 x minus 2 raised to the power minus 1 for minus 1 plus c. So the required answer to the section is 3 log mod of x minus 2 minus 5 upon x minus 2 plus c. So this completes the section. Hope you understood it and enjoy.